morning everyone. I, Akshit Pratap Singh, feel privileged to speak about the Earth Day. Today, Earth Day is celebrated on 22nd April every year. If we see serious conditions around every day, need to be celebrated as World Earth Day. Today, around 1 billion people in 193 countries take part in Earth Day and resolve to protect the environment and biodiversity. Mahatma Gandhi once said, "The earth has enough for everyone's need, but not for everyone's greed." Earth Day is also known as International Mother Earth Day. The main aim is to raise awareness about the growing of concern and overpopulation, loss of biodiversity and depleting quality of the environment. Why Earth Day is important? Everyone knows that due to insane human activities, the Mother Earth is facing many issues. Not only Mother Earth, we are also facing many issues because of our careless activities. Earth Day has long challenged human minds to observe and reflect. Our Earth is special, there is just one. It gives us water, soil and sun. Peoples and animals share their lands. Let's all make a helping hand. You can save water and plant a tree. Make a better home for you and me. Recycle things, don't throw away. Make everything.
पाना तू ही जल से प्यास बुझाती देती तू ही सबको दान धरा न होती पाव तले तो मानव तनिक नहीं चल पाता तुझे नमन है धरती माता तुझे नमन है धरती माता
धरती की गोदी में होती माता के आंचल सी ममता इस पर फैले नील गगन में पिता सदृश संरक्षण क्षमता पंच तत्व के योगदान से तू ही सबकी प्राण प्रदाता तुझे नमन है धरती माता तुझे नमन है युगो युगो से अपनी धरती जड़ चेतन को धारण करती आवश्यकताओं को पूरी कर जीवन को खुशियों से भरती सहन शक्ति का एक उसका मानव अनुचित नाम माता तुझे नमन है
निर्मोही बादलों ने जाके बूंदों से पूछा, बूंदों ने जाके मिट्टी से पूछा। फूलों ने जाके बूंदों से पूछा, बूंदों ने जाके मिट्टी से पूछा।
प्रकृति हम।